Decoupling your trailer can sometimes be a hassle, or leave you wondering if you have a super secure fit. The quick fin from Curt takes all those troubles away. Because the quick fin doesn't use a latch, hookup is as simple as possible. The revolutionary design simplifies and secures, and there's no adjustments or tightening needed. Just drop the trailer tongue onto the ball, slide in the pin, and you're done. No more struggling with the latch to get the ball in the right place. Traditionally, trailers with a latch system can wear out or corrode quickly, which leads to jams, broken parts, and you being even more frustrated. Not with the quick fin from Curt. This product makes the process overall easier, faster, and safer. Plus, it's rated for 3,500 pounds gross weight, so you know you can tow safely and efficiently. Curt makes the quick pin in a few different models. All are 2-inch trailer couplers, however, they have a 3-inch channel, 2-inch channel, and 2.5-inch channel, depending on your specific application needs. The quick pin comes ready to go with the 1/2-inch pin for securing the ball mount connection. Just to note, the pin must be used for hookup and cannot be replaced with a different hitch pin. Luckily, it's lassoed into the quick pin, so you don't have to worry about losing it. Installation is pretty simple, but we do suggest double-checking how wide your trailer tongue beam is before purchasing. All mounting hardware must be bought separately, so you'll also need to keep that in mind. The quick pin, no latch trailer couplers from Curt are all backed with a limited lifetime warranty. If you would like to purchase the quick pin from Curt, check out our dealer locator below to find someone in your area that can help you out. And if you have any questions or comments, we'd love to hear them. Thanks so much for joining us on this episode of In the Garage.